I did make the project now.
And these are my other projects that I made with paint.
This is me, my heart, mommy's heart, Ryan's heart, because we love her. This is daddy's, a flower and a bird of flies. Now I'm going to start my new project with glue to glue it on here. So I'm going to make some things for the pictures. Now I'm gonna color the heart in. Now the V and then the E. Already colored the E, so I'm gonna move on. Now I'm gonna cut it. This is the way how I cut. And this is the scissors that I always use, but sometimes they always have been lost. But they were lost somewhere. So first I'm gonna open the cap. Whoa, it feels like it's glued. We're gonna put some glue on it. Put it in the present box. No, we put it in the present box. That one's finished. I'm going to show you guys. I'm going to show you another one that I left in Daddy's room. Stay here. This is for Christmas, but don't tell anybody. It's a Christmas present. From this Christmas present is for Mama. She will love it. And this one is gonna be a Christmas tree. Stick it right here. Then when I'm done now, that's my project. There. Maybe it's for mommy. Maybe it's for you. Maybe it's for somebody. Cause today we don't. Wait, today we have school.
No, we don't have school today.
Oh, today we don't have school. Great. Okay, I have
so that's all. I have much time. I don't have much time today. See you later. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Open it. Open it, Mommy. You'll like it.
It's Mom Love from Ava.
It's a secret for you, Mama. And you'll like it. You'll love it and love it.
Oh, is that a picture of me and you?
Yes.
Mom and Ava. Mom. Thank you, honey. It's very nice. I like the Christmas tree.
Yeah. Mwah.